regular, everyday normal guy. There's nothing special about me, motherfucker. Regular, everyday normal guy. When loaded in gloves, I wait in line, motherfucker. Regular, everyday normal guy. Got $600 in the bank, motherfucker. Regular, everyday normal guy. And my sexual performances are average. I work in customer service for a phone company. I make 12 bucks an hour, but that's all I need. Oh, small apartment down a quiet street. I don't go out too much, I like to watch TV. Can't afford a car, I use public transportation. I don't mind, I read until I reach my destination. Sometimes a newspaper, sometimes a book. The amount of money I save, the shit is off the hook. And I'm not very good with the living. I'm a pretty shy person and I'm average looking. Last time I had sex was 2003. And I'm ashamed to admit it, but it wasn't free. Just a regular Polly Shore of everyday life, easily forgettable and not very light. I'm according to gym personality, I'm as entertaining as a fucking STD. Wanna mess with me? I think you probably can, cause I'm not confident and I'm weak for a man. I roll up in a ball while they kick me in the back. Honestly, I probably won't fight back. And I don't have many friends that will back me up. My friend Noel would, but he doesn't look very tough. I'm a regular everyday about me, motherfucker. Just a regular, everyday normal guy. I get nervous in social situations, motherfucker. Regular, everyday normal guy. I made a pretty good spaghetti sauce, motherfucker. Regular, everyday normal guy. And my name is Neil.
Yeah!
Woo!
Hi, I'm your first! Two rounds!
No.
One more!
Bit less whiskey.
Bit less singing.
All right. Yeah.